Now that you have Bag of Words running, you're really able to start doing high-level text analysis right away. But I want you to think about something else when you're doing text analysis as well, and that is that when it comes to a vocabulary, not all words are equal. Another way to think about this is that some words contain more information than others. And in order to get you thinking about this, what I'm going to do is give you a quiz. I'm going to give you a set of words, and I want you to check the words that are low information. You don't technically know what this means yet, but just think about your intuition. Which words do you think are giving you information about what's going on in the text, and what words just aren't that helpful to help you understand what's going on? Let's suppose that our corpus is the same sort of standard set of messages that we've been looking at so far. So our vocabulary contains the words hi, Katie, Sebastian, will, the, driving, machine, learning, and great. Obviously, all of these words show up in the messages at least once. But check the ones that you think aren't really telling you that much about what might be going on in the message.